How's it going, everyone? Another progress report on this. They got all the rebar going up in, you know, all the mat laid up on the top end. Kind of see that going. Now that they got that, I can get my conduits where they need to be. I can rise up this conduit here, get it in the wall. See, they got their threads ready to go on this edge wall here, all the way across. And go ahead and go on this mat. That lower end just has the same stuff we saw before. They were able to get this lower portion tied in all the way over here now. Looks like they still gotta put some bolts in here. They're missing the bolt. Got that waterproofed. An inspector came by today, inspected the waterproofing. So they waterproof all that. Finished the form all the way over. Put that belt on the outside as well. Still gonna lift this little area up. You see the adobes there. I'm gonna lift this up and get it probably all level. But we got inspection again in the morning. We had inspection this morning on that wall for the waterproofing. And he passed that, so they were able to bring in this side and then bring in this side completely now and then just finish rebarring all that. They got all these guys. You guys didn't know all those purple marks against all these marks were just to get the rebar set in the right spots. Yeah, there it is, right there. So that's waterproof and ready to go. You see my conduit right there and the plumber's sleeves right there. So that's all in. Side. Oh, you can't see it, but I should have my pipe sticking out over here somewhere. But I do have one conduit that's down here underneath this dirt, which I'm gonna dig up right now and 90 up into this wall. 90 up into this wall right here right away, and that way I can get power from I'm gonna put a box here, get power from here. And bring it into this point here. As you can see, everything's concreted here. I needed to get a chase to get from here, which I will put a junction box here, which is also going to have my receptacle facing that way. And I'm gonna bring that conduit up into the box and run my home run from there up and over into my electrical panel that's gonna be somewhere over there. So, and I also gotta run my 90 out of the center. The middle of my panel to come 90 out and just stick it in the dirt for now. That way I can finish digging this all up and then tie it in later. But that's it. I'm gonna get going on my work before it gets dark. So stay tuned. One more overview.